Back in 1972, a local husband and wife team first came to the reporter to place an ad to promote their new real estate business. 40 years later, Kappel and Kappel has grown into one of Northern California's most successful real estate businesses.
Back in 72, it was all about our relationship with the reporter and the image that they helped us project. We were one of the first people to have a website, and it made a tremendous difference for our national connections. I recently took some of our property management, our rentals, and put them on the internet, and I'm just amazed at the response that we're getting.
We love Vacaville, we love the reporter, and it's just been a great combination since we've been in business.